parts of Michigan had exposures that would be considered unhealthy. And in fact, we've seen levels of particulate matter pollution that have not been reached before based on monitoring conducted in the state at, I believe, 11 out of 20 some monitors reached all-time highs. For folks who have heating and air conditioning systems in their homes that have filters, you can effectively use that system by running it in fan mode. So you're not heating, you're not cooling, you're just pushing air through the filter and distributing it through your house. We recommend that you try to upgrade the filters in your furnace system. Don't use those cheap fiberglass, blue or orange or pink ones. Get MERV 13, this is a rating system. Those particles like PM2.5 are trapped very effectively on these filters. And when you run that, the air circulates through the filter multiple times and it brings down particle concentrations very effectively. The effect of a couple of days of high particulate matter exposure historically shows up in increased hospital admissions and higher rates of death, particularly for folks who have pre-existing disease, who are elderly, or folks with asthma. Nationally, we're seeing levels in New York and some other regions that have never been seen since monitoring started in around the 80s.